my mom, man, I love my mom. My mother is so caring and so loving, you know, because they're Middle Eastern. They, like, kill you with, like, feeding you. And they feed you so much you want to die. But, you know, my mom knows me so well. She does this one thing that drives me crazy. Like, I came home the other day. She says, hey, come here. I'm like, what? She goes, I bought some organic tomato juice. Now, I hate tomatoes. She knows I hate tomatoes. And she does it like it's a secret. It's great for you. Mom, I don't like tomato juice. No. Have some. It's good for your hair, for your heart, for your brain, for your manhood, everything. Mom, I hate tomato juice. Okay. That means you're dead. Okay. Don't worry about it. Okay, go. It's okay. Okay? But she doesn't give up. This is just the beginning. You think it's really over? No! They set up the table. All my sisters come. They're cheering tomato juice. Oh my God, what a fantastic tomato juice! Oh, you know. You want some? No, I'm okay. You don't know what you're missing. It's okay. They eat, they finish. My mom doesn't give up. She leans in, pours a whole glass of tomato juice. Just have a little bit. Come on, just a glug. Come on. Have a little bit. You know, at that point, I'm losing. I'm like, Mom, I don't want any tomato juice. Yeah. What is wrong with you? It's not like anybody forcing you. Nobody's twisting your arm. You don't want to drink it, don't drink it. You're crazy like your father. Your father's crazy like you. Get out of my house. Get out of my house. Mom, I'm sorry. Bring the whole bottle of tomato juice. The whole bottle right now. Very good.